Hello, this is Gøril Olsen from Gotvollen Soap. I will make a shaving bar now. And in here I got olive oil, palm oil, coconut oil, and castor oil. I don't know if you can see it. But that is the recipe I'm working after. And I have taken 2 tablespoons of white clay in here. And in here I got my dye solution with some silk. Just getting the air bubbles out. And some cream. Just to make it a nice bar. And some fragrance oil. Just to make a little scent in the soap, in the shaving bar. Not much. I will take a little cover in it. Not much. Just to give it a little color.
All right, thank you.
I want it a little blue. To be like this. I won't take any more in it. Color wasn't that bad. It's pastel mica. I will just try and to make it a little more round. said, it's all you have to do. Hope you enjoy it. And feel free to ask questions if you want. Bye bye for now.